an alienist.
As am I.
You're teasing me.
Yes, I'm teasing you. But it's also true. Karen Stratton.
Professor Karen Stratton, I've read all your work. I don't...
Of course, I know you're Dr. Kreizler. Who in New York hasn't heard of you?
I do not like to
lose control.
There are facets of the female mind I find very difficult to grasp.
Am I to be your subject or your sounding board?
The latter, of course. You wouldn't consider this behavior a deviation. I'm surprised to hear such an argument.
From a woman?
The fetish is pleasurable because it partializes a woman and thereby renders her non-threatening.
Have you forgotten all of me when you see my ankle?
I don't categorize myself among the sufferers of this pathology.
Grandiosity and self-doubt are
fatal.
They can be.